The Bastille is attacked in Paris. French revolutionaries attack and overtake the most despised prison in France, the Bastille. In 1789, opponents of the French monarchy stormed the Bastille, the most notorious prison in France at the time. This prison had long been seen as a symbol of the oppressive regime of King Louis XVI, and its fall is regarded as central to the French Revolution and the establishment of the First Republic. The event is celebrated every year in France on Bastille Day, a national holiday.
Brought to you by EnglishClub.com.